experience was great, and the learning process of 21 days of the training that we got, it has changed our personality completely, and we are preparing ourselves for the international pageant. The experience has not gotten to our head, and I believe it should not, because hum khush hain abhi, aur if you have to go ahead in life, you should always, you know, do your best, you should not become proud of what you do and, you know, just show off.
It was an experience that I feel every girl envies to be to win the crown. It was an overwhelming feeling. I felt like on the top of the world. Sorry, top of the universe.
I felt on top of the world when I felt that the crown was on my head, when they called out my name. I just felt like this is my moment, and I'm living it. I've come so close to reality. It's my dream, and it's come so close to reality. But then with that comes a lot of responsibility. So of course we're going to work and do the best we can in our ability to win the international crown. We give it 110%.
I just have to say that you know, if you have to achieve that success, you know, in life, there are three things which is very important. One is your hard work, the second is your destiny, and third is blessings from God and your elders. Only if all the three things work together at the same time can you know one become successful. And aisa nahi hai ki kisi ne kam mehnat ki hai ya zyada mehnat ki hai. It's just that everything has to fall in place at that right moment. So what if it's been 8 years? The expectation is now on us, and we're ready to take the expectations, the responsibilities, and I'm sure that we'll live up to the expectations of our country and make our country proud.
I feel that with this crown, I have a huge responsibility on my head, and I would definitely try my best to live up to the expectations.
I always, when I looked at Aishwarya Rai and Sushmita Sen, I thought that, wow, I want to be up there, and I looked up to them so much, especially Sushmita Sen, because she adopted a child, and she, being a single mother, did something that has touched everyone's heart. So I would do everything I can for the social service, and of course for the betterment of the people. I would love to voice out my views on the standard of education. Like I said, it gives a lot of rise to problems and issues in our society, the suicides and everything. So I would definitely like to look at those areas and cover every nook and cranny. And of course, the main focus, as we all three know, is the international crown, and we will give it 110%, and hopefully we should get back.
To watch more, log on to www.erosentertainment.com.